Today, we're going to explore the Boss VE8 a little more and see if we can understand a little bit better where the outputs are going, where they're coming from, how to set them up, and how to use them. I'm going to go ahead and record a new loop. We're using the looper. You want to make sure you're starting and ending on the beat. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day.
The Boss VE8 will start up with the default settings, but just in case, we're going to go ahead and set everything back up to the default.
Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to hold my memory down, press the loop. High-low stands for the XLR jacks, so I want it to 1. All you have to do is select it, and then once you select your memory and go to the line input jacks, that is all stored, it's all set, you don't have to worry about it. So press 2, that's for my line, the quarter inch, and I want it to 1 as well. Okay, and then when you exit, everything's stored. Okay, now what we're hearing, the guitar and the vocal is coming through both the XLR and the line. So I'm going to go ahead and run my loop.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day.
Okay, now on this you can hear you've got the vocal and guitar stereo and your vocal stereo
coming
through your lines. So let's turn off the XLR
on a cloudy day.
And you hear it, there's your vocal on the line.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day.
Okay, we'll put the XLR back in. Turn off the line.
I've got sunshine.
And your line has both vocal and guitar.
On a cloudy day.
Okay, turn everything off. Okay, now we're going to switch this up a little bit. We're going to have a vocal stereo going through XLR and then the guitar stereo going through the line. So let's set that. We're going to pull down the memory. We're going to press the looper once. The HL stands for XLR jacks. So we're going to set that to 2. Memory to get to the next bank for the line bank. The line, we want that set to 3. And when we press exit, everything is stored. Okay, now we should have a clear guitar and a clear vocal on each channel. So let's start the looper. Okay, and I'm going to go ahead and turn up the XLR.
On a cloudy day.
And you can hear no guitar.
I've got sunshine.
And both XLR are going to operate as 1. Same for the quarter inch input. Both of those are going to have the same signal.
I've got sunshine.
And then we'll turn up the line volumes. And there's the guitar without the vocal. And there's both. Okay, so we see what that does. Stop the looper. Now the next thing we're going to do is if we choose 4, it has left guitar mono, right vocal mono. So each one of these outputs come out in stereo because you have 2. All right, we're going to hold the memory, press the loop. For the XLR, we want to go to 4. Press memory again to get to the line. For the line, we're going to press 4. And exit, that holds it. Okay, now let's see what's going on. My XLR playing left guitar, right vocal. My line in playing left guitar and right vocal. Left guitar. Right vocals.
I've got sunshine.
That's the line in. Here's the XLR.
On a cloudy day.
Okay, here's the left input, XLR. right? See, XLR. I got sunshine. Okay. Now, the next one is we're going to do 5. This gives you the left side has your vocal effect, which is with effects, and then your right is your vocals dry. Okay. Now, you do have to have both 2 XLR, 2 line inputs so that you can really hear this. And then on 6, we're going to make left has one channel has the guitar effect. And then on 6, right, the guitar is dry. So putting the XLR 5 and then the line in 6 is going to give you 2 channels for each one, a vocal effect, a vocal dry, and a guitar with effects, a guitar dry. So let's go ahead and try that. So we're going to hit our memory and our looper, and we're going to set the XLR to 5, and we're going to hit the memory again for line, and we're going to set our guitar to 6, and that gives you the left guitar with effects, the right guitar dry. Okay, let's see what that does. On this particular loop, I didn't record anything with effects, so I'm going to go back and put the effects in. We're going to make a new loop so we can hear this. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. There we go. I'm going to turn on the line in so we can hear what's going on. I'll go left first. Now I'll do right line in. Same thing with the XLR left. I've got
sunshine. XLR right.
I've got sunshine.
The next setting we're gonna record is vocal and guitar mono on all channels. Press memory loop. And we're going to set this to 7. And the line, we're going to also set to 7. Exit. That will store the effects. First, we'll listen to the line in. Left. Sunshine. Right.
On a cloudy day.
And you can hear both signals coming through. XLR. Left.
On a cloudy day.
XLR. Right. I usually like to put 8 vocal mono and 9 guitar mono. I'll put 1 on the XLR and 1 of my line inputs, and I like my voice on the XLR. So I'm going to go ahead and set up the XLR to 8 vocal mono and then the line to 9 guitar mono. So we'll press the memory. Press this to 8. Press the memory button again, and we'll select 9. And then we'll exit, and it's stored. Put the loop on, and now I'm going to turn on the line inputs up, left. Okay, the right line in. Both those have the guitar. Now we're going to do the XLR left.
On a cloudy day.
XLR right.
Sunshine.
Turn the volumes up.
On a cloudy day.
So there's the left sunshine. And the right with the XLR and the line inputs.
On a cloudy day. Sunshine.
Okay. Your XLR has 2 outputs. Your line has 2 outputs. You can set them up so that you can play vocal guitar on left and right on either one or both, or you could set them up separate. Hopefully this helps you out. And again, when all else fails, as you just saw, turn it off and turn it back on. When things get really bad, I would just go ahead and restore the factory settings, because sometimes you'll change something and not really mean to or not understand what you're changing, and it'll gum the whole thing up. So at that point, I would just reset it and start over. Hopefully this helps you out with the Boss VE8. We covered it pretty good.
Have a great day and go out and make some music. Make some music.